Okay, so we are finally off on our ridiculous adventure. We're on the highway heading towards Montreal now. And, yeah. All my stuff is pre-done too, which is really, really nice. I actually got to schedule everything and upload it and edit and everything. So that was really nice. So I don't have to worry about that now until I get home, and then they're immediately like, what the heck? So, standing by on that. But anyway, so it's going to be a long trip, about 6 hours, and then we will be in Montreal. So yeah, yay! This thing, and we're just at the hotel we're staying at, and we were just like, hey, let's go explore, see what kind of mountainous kind of shit's in the area, and this is kind of the result of that, so it'll be interesting. Anyway, I just wanted to quickly post this because we're going to be doing a lot of stuff, but I don't know if you can hear and or see them, but yeah, they're telling me that doing this will kill me, so I'm going to do it and have a good time. Anyway, talk to you in a bit.
Go, 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 go.
That's kind of my glove. See, this is why it's just smarter to ride into the parking lot and try to paralyze your life.
Paralyze, yeah.
It's icy. That's what she said.
Yeah.
And I just said it's to be expected.
I'm not a fan, too much of a fan of ice on the details.
Yeah, well, whatever. It's really just a drop in for like 10 feet, man.
Yeah. This is almost like a start of lightning here.
Meh.
Not even like the start or like Wilson's wiggle.
Not even. Yeah. I don't know. I'm not even really intimidated by this, to be honest with you.
Well, you've also been to Big White, and I've...
No, I haven't been to Big White. I've been to Whistler. It's bigger.
Yeah, sorry.
I don't know, guys.
That'll be fine.
This one seems pretty steep. Well, I guess it's...
I mean, he dared me to drop in.
This is kind of like the hills that I've been on for blues, but...
See, I was making a joke, but yeah, sure, try it.
This one's really icy and...
Well, where are you going to drop from? Same place you were daring me to do?
What, from here?
Yeah.
No.
What, are you going to drop in center?
Drop in on the side.
Okay. So off like the immediate drop here that you got?
Here.
In oh. Center. Okay. Three.
God, I hope so.
Two. One. Drop in. That was lame. So, it is the end of the first day / journey to Montreal. We actually started at, like, well, we got up at 6. So, we went from there, and we finally got here around 2:30-ish, 3 o'clock. Got to see everything, got to enjoy the pool, and check out some cool spots for snowboarding, which will be shown right here. That said, guys, it's been a really nice vacation. I'm really happy that we're getting this time to relax and chill. I'm looking forward to doing more videos, and yeah. Anyway, just updating you guys. It's the end of the night now. Probably going to head to bed in a little bit. But yeah, anyway, that's pretty much everything that's going on. Yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. Hey guys, so we actually just got back from our breakfast this morning. It's day two, and it's been fun, actually. It's been a lot of cool shit going on. Just grab breakfast, obviously, as I said. I'm going to go ski-doing, so that's going to be awesome. And from what I hear, they're like kind of ridiculously high-tech ones, so that'll be cool. I'll try to get some footage of different things, but yeah, it'll be good. I don't know. I don't know what else to say other than it's going to be good, bruh. but yeah, I'll try and include some cool footage and stuff. And then tomorrow, I think we're doing dog sledding and we're going to hit the mountain as well. So yeah, it's going to be dope. Anyway, I'll talk to you in a sec. We're on a path right now, right? Looks all nice and fine. We walked up that, which it doesn't look as bad in video, but it was intense to try and get out.
Yeah,
swinging like a monkey.
Yo, dude, take a shot. Look at the ice there.
Oh, and oh, that's man. What we would have had to get up if this path wasn't here. What do you think, Cole?
Oh, it's so pretty. It is so pretty here.
It is the third day. I don't know if I vlogged today. I might have done. But anyway, so sorry about that earlier segment there. But anyway, so right now we've had a really chill day. Like, we haven't done a whole lot. It's been pretty mild. We went out skating for a little bit. I didn't get any footage of that. And the ice was pretty meh. But otherwise, like, it was a pretty all right time. Only complaint I would have is, like, the skates were, they weren't as firm as I'm used to, so I was, like, having issues doing some of the more fancy maneuvers and whatnot and having a, just being a goofball. But basically, it was fun, and then we're now going to basically have a spa day. And yes, I can have a spa day, because I feel like I need to be pampered, I guess. I don't know. I don't have to justify it. I can do what I want. But anyway, that's basically the plan right now. And then, yeah, I don't know. Oh, right. So something we did do is we're actually going to go now to, after this, tomorrow we're going to Mount Tremblant to go snowboarding, which is going to be dope. So we can't wait for that. It's going to be great. Because, you know, Tremblant is the shit. And then we're back, like, late Thursday, so, yeah. Anyway, I don't know. It's going to be a good time. See you in a sec. We enjoy our beer, but unlike regular people, we're keeping it cold on the snow from the roof. Like, how ridiculous is that? Great idea. All right, so we were on the scouting lookout for sled dogs, and we found them. They're all back there. So cute. Anyway, I'm gonna go enjoy sled dogs. I'll see you in a sec. All right, so just got done with a rousing game of football, which essentially means trying to be effective and failing 9 out of 10 times. It was fun. Anyway, you guys should try that more often. It was freaking hilarious because I end the game, I ended up tripping like the biggest dude by accident and just huge pileup. Okay.
You guys over there.
We gotta go explore something, so I guess I'll talk to you later. What do you gotta say, Cole? How was the game?
I couldn't get any grip on that ice.
Yeah, I know. It was bad.
I'm just like, I can't get any grip on the ice. That sounds about right, yeah?
Yeah, well, that's part of the reason. Like, the only reason I really hooked around Leonard was...
Dude, Keegan, I hit the ball, and I slammed it into a Amanda's leg.
Oh, dude, I think I actually accidentally clubbed her with my broom thing when I was moving the ball to you at one point. Like, it was getting really involved there. Anyway, guys, point is, broom ball's dangerous. Packing up from this hotel to head to the Tremblant Hotel to go snowboarding, which is gonna be really cool, but it's kind of really early in the morning ish it's 8:30. That being said, so it's gonna be a 3-hour drive to Tremblant, and then we're gonna have some fun. Anyway, I'm going to just let this go. I gotta keep packing, but I just wanted to update you guys. This is now, what, day 3-ish? We're on Wednesday, so I think it's day 3. Yeah. Anyway. So, this is our last couple hours at this lovely resort, and then we're heading to Tremblant. So it's honestly, it's been so much fun and I cannot wait to continue this crazy adventure, but this part of it is now at a close and, honestly though, this is called the Socomi in Quebec. It's like super out of the way. It's in like cozied in these mountains and stuff. It's really, really cool, and if you get a chance to go here, I would totally recommend it. Like, it's just, it's so beautiful. But anyway, that's all I really have to say, guys. It's been interesting. And I guess I will see you later. Final stretch to Tremblant. We're less than 20 minutes out, and from there, what's the plan?
Get you guys on that hill.
Yeah, so it's gonna be kick ass because Tremblant is a real mountain, and it's been forever since I've been. And I don't think the vlog that I had going to the last big mountain. It's not even on the channel. If you guys want that, let me know in the comments down below. And if this gets 1,000 views, I'll put that up. But yeah, so right now we're going to the second big mountain that I've been to in my life, and it's going to be an interesting experience getting back used to that. So, and I get to introduce my brother to the mountains as well, so that'll be fun. Anyway, I'll see you on the mountain, I guess. So, we're finally about to hit our first hill on Mount Tremblant. It's kind of ridiculous, eh, Cole? What do you think?
Yeah.
So, like, to give you an idea, this is like the lift at the bottom, and literally maybe 30, 40 feet to our right, there is a gondola that'll bring us up to the more ridiculous stuff. So that's gonna be kind of awesome. Anyway, I'm gonna go and just enjoy this. So talk to you after. So just a quick update. So my phone is basically going to die just as we're going up to the peak. So I probably won't get a whole lot of decent footage from there today, but tomorrow we will. And I'll keep you updated on that. But yeah, just for future-proofing myself in case it goes black. Anyway, so yeah. Anyway, this is gonna be... So we came for fresh tracks, first tracks. And honestly, I think we're a little late. No, seriously though, it's like 5 minutes after first track is supposed to start on the mountain, and the line is already massive. Like,
oh, and yeah, I saw someone come down already as well.
Yeah. So, like I said, we're a little bit late. Seems like everybody else had the same idea. But anyway, so we're gonna kick it, have some good times, and see where things go from there. Okay, so that was our first half hour on the hill, and it ended up taking us like half an hour. That's insane. So we're actually at the top of the mountain right now. We're at the top of Tremblant, but there's actually this little mountain oasis kind of place in here. It was really cool. My brother Cole, who you guys have seen in the vlog, he's actually getting food, I think, or something, just to warm up, and also other things. But so after that, we're heading back out, gonna hit it for a while, and then he's gonna take a little time to teach a buddy of ours how to ski, and then it's gonna run out the day until 2 o'clock after the lesson. So it's gonna be crazy high times, and I'm also gonna see if I can find a Tremblant toque by the end of today. So, wish me luck. How was it? What's up? So it is officially now the day after we finally get back. Everything's kind of coming back into reality. reality is slowly setting in, and I'm trying not to let it get me down. But anyway, so I'm basically down from that. I'm no longer exhausted. I am, because I have to go do something. But at the moment, it's just kind of sinking in how much shit we did in the last 4 days or so. And yeah, so it's just been a lot of fun and cool shit going on. But yeah, all that said, it's been busy. And now I'm gonna go do something else. So I will talk to you guys in the next vlog. If you guys haven't already, check out the Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram for Splice Night. That's where you guys will be kept most up to date on what's going on. And all that sort of thing. So if you guys need to know what's going on, that's where you check out. Also, if you miss a video, that's where information about it will be. More than anything. But yeah, anyway, thanks for watching, guys. And I guess I will see you in a second. If not, I will see you later. Anyway.